Vegard, did you hear what those fucking kids said? They said, are you that guy on TikTok that speaks English in your car? Fuck, what kind of TikTok has Vegard made lately? I haven't. TikTok.com. What is my TikTok username? 100k? 4000? What is this, Vegard? Have you lost it? Have you lost it, Vegard, when it comes to making TikToks? I see that the Norwegian Twitter is just as dumb as the US. There's never any sane comments. You have either those who says, yes, you should have used more force on that girl, you should probably have punched her in the face as well. You have those. Or you have, oh, he needs to go to jail for fucking 10 years. I know what's coming. Like, there's nowhere in between where it should. You should probably get a little smack on his hand for what he's doing. He's probably didn't handle this the correct way by the books. I see that.
Probably the most sane take with the.
I see that.
Did people make comments? Look at this guy. Får du pålegg om å forlate området av politiet, så forlater du området, eller fuck around and find out. Oh my god, what a holy fucking shit, what a dumbass. It's just repeat, he was the guy who should have, he was for more force. And this one as well. Actually, when she's not listening to the police, he's going to move her. Yes. That's the whole point. He don't need to throw her with full fucking force, you dumbass. Hallo, til og med på vektekurset lærer meg at jeg ikke skal bruke mer makt enn nødvendig. Geleide bort. For eksempel, sette meg til motverget deres problem. Yes. This is not America, good. Police have more power here. True. But still, as I said, he could have. It's a little girl. He could have just, as I tried to say in this clip that we just saw, he could have just, okay, please, please just go, come here. If he took, grabbed her and just, here, look, there. That's all that was fucking needed, right? Instead of, whoop, yeet. He didn't need to use that. My whole point was, he didn't need to yeet her down the street. Equal right, equal fights. He didn't have to throw it was a guy either. Fortjent dumme kjæring. It doesn't matter what. That's the most stupid take I've heard, actually. Deserved. The whole point is, police job isn't to put in as much force as possible and hurt people. They should always use the smallest amount. And my point wasn't he needs to go to jail for 10 years either, as you could probably hear. It's a middle ground, right? I pulled the law best way possible, yes? So the fact that he moved her wasn't a problem.
Rickard is here as well. This guy. When we were kids, or when we went to Poland.
Walkenberg, yes. He could still have used, if he needed to, a little bit of force, right? If he just took and moved her, he's strong enough, he can just move her, right? And then if she started fighting back everything she could, then he would have to put in more force. Most likely, if he just did this, slow movement, doesn't need more, easy way. That was probably being by the book. Yeah, we went in 10th grade, we went to Poland with this guy, or my class, with a class from Oslo at the same time. Let's see if he has made a music video. I'm not sure. If he made a video out of it, or if it's just the music. It's pretty shit, but he tried to make, he has been on all the reality shows, and then he's made music.
Afterski music.
He's always
what scuffed thing is this?
He's always making Instagram posts about weird things he sees. I like that. I like watching his this is force music. Lollern, have you been listening to Ricky Ganache on your when you have been drinking? No, I don't think so.
He's a funny
man. Are supposed to be men, and they're supposed to treat their women. They have a part to play. It's in the Bible. Like, what's going on? Like, you a man. Like, be a man. Like,
a man. Hold on. You want a man of the Bible, so that's a traditional man, correct?
Yeah.
But modern day women aren't traditional themselves. Why should he be traditional?
It's the generation now.
What's a traditional female?
Men are supposed to be.
Jeg har ikke tatt en. Jeg har ikke tatt en eneste motherfuckings vaksine. Her er jeg.
Beist! My holy beist. Yeah.
I have taken all of them.
Hallo Albert. Jeg aner ikke hvem som matcher med på.
Når du har over 200k følgere og bruker på plattformen din, plattformen din til å mobbe matchene dine på Happen. Albert, du får deg bedre enn dette. I think this girl is using her platform to bully people. She get matches and then she bullies them.
Folk på Happen? Tydeligvis ikke deg da. Jeg skjønner godt hvorfor det sammenligner deg med Wish. For når du bestiller på Wish, så er det ofte at pakkene ikke kommer. Akkurat som ikke damer svarer deg på Happen. Hallo Albert. Jeg aner ikke hvem som matcher.
She's bullying this guy. Jenny Huse, this is a Norwegian influencer. 230k followers.
Visdomstann gone wrong. Jeg skal da operere ut visdomstannen min, og dette min last meme.
Hey besties, i dag så skal jeg lære dere hvordan man contourer ansiktet sitt på en pop.
Makeup videos. I need to read some comments on this. Så en TikTok der du var en fyr, der du var en fyr fra ungdomsskolen din som hadde noen stygge historier der du mobber folk. Sjekk TikTok min siste tid. She's bullying people. There are more people complaining that she's bullying them.
Ja, Jesus, han lever i virkeligheten. Han er jo selve Gud, han er level 1000. Ja, han er level 1000. Ja, han er level 1000. Han døde på. Ja, Jesus.
The fuck is this? I wonder what these people are abusing their platforms for.
The fuck is this?
She canceled that Nikolai Ram guys show not long ago. Don't throw shit at the looks. If they want to do a lot of... I'm not sure if it's plastic surgery or just filling up their face with fillers. That's not up to us to judge. Sorry, don't cancel me, okay? Don't cancel me. If you like, I take Botox too, okay? Just as guilty. Botox and bald spray, yeah. Fucking overusage of fucking lip filler is the absolute worst I know. They can use a little bit. But it shouldn't be visible. Botox is common, yes. More than you think. Cancelled. Aren't we allowed to bully things that people do to themselves? Just as when people look at me and do this one. It's the same. Haven't seen anyone get cancelled because of bullying me for what I do to myself. Knut is in TikTok drama next week. Do you know what? The only difference is that I won't even know, because I don't even have my TikTok logged in on anything. So, I wouldn't know.